Now, Chang, it is over to you.
Hey there, Aaron. Today I'm coming to you from Weta Workshops, the people behind the big Hollywood movies such as Lord of the Rings and King Kong. Not the monkey here, but today we're going to check out their latest project, so let's go! The What What screens on TV2 every weekday morning is a story about two young aliens from outer space, Spotty Watt and Dotty Watt, who comes to explore planet Earth in the steam-powered spaceship and land themselves in the middle of the zoo. Well, this is Martin, the creator of the What Whats and also the voice of Spotty Watt. So Martin, how did the What Whats come about?
I wanted to make the very best children's show on TV. So I got together with Richard Taylor, who's good at this sort of stuff, and we dreamt it up, really.
Not only are you the creator of such an amazing show, you're also the star of it.
I decided I want to be one of the voices, yeah, and I'm the voice of Spotty Watt.
What?
So Martin, how does the What Whats come to life?
Well, you'll really need to speak to our design coordinator, Daniel Falcon, and here he is now.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. So, Daniel, what's the inspiration behind all these designs?
Well, we basically throw it open to our design team. So we get a whole bunch of guys, they sit around together, try and come up with the cutest, most adorable characters possible. We put them on the table like this, and we talk it through until we get to the final design.
Awesome. So, since we're in the building, can we just check out something really cool?
Yeah. So Weta has been involved in lots of films over the years. We do lots of effects for big movies. So in this case, we've armor and weapons here for The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe. These are both the centaurs.
Mm-hmm. Wow, there's a knife here. Looks real. Let's not touch it, eh?
So we've got a bunch of stuff here from The Lord of the Rings.
Mm-hmm.
Creatures, wow. Armor and weapons, lightweight chainmail.
Can I touch this?
Yeah, sure. It's actually made of the same stuff
wow.
that they make.
It's awesome. Look at that. I'm going to try and put it on. My head's probably too big. How cool is that?
So this is Trevor Brimer. He's a CG visual effects supervisor, which basically means he's in charge of our CG team and controls the final look of the show.
So you're the man in charge of bringing the What Whats to the small screen?
Oh, well, not just me. We've got a good team of animators and a great team of technical people to help along the way.
So it's not like a small piece of job, it's like a massive piece of job.
There's a lot of work into a little show. It's about 4.5 months for one 10-minute show from start to finish.
So, want to go see some toys?
Yes, thank you so much for your time, Trevor. So Daniel, this is a big change from Weta Workshop, from weapons and costumes into toys.
Yeah, but isn't it cool though?
Yeah,
I mean, this is Hasbro's product. So this is what Hasbro have done in response to our What Whats. Mm-hmm. They've turned them into these amazing toys.
And I heard the drawing board is awesome.
The drawing board's pretty cool. And as if you're Spotty Watt, you can do this amazing drawing, and it just sort of comes to life in front of you.
Well, Daniel, thank you so much for having us at Weta Workshop. You know, I heard that not a lot of people are allowed in behind the scenes with camera crews and everything. So thank you so much for having us.
Hey, our pleasure. It was really nice of you to come down and see us. Thank you.
And you can check the What Whats, which is on weekdays TV2 at 8:50 a.m. And also the toys are in stores right now, so you can go and buy it. You never know, this might be another award-winning production from Weta Workshop. By the way, can I get a job, please?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we'll have someone call you.
Awesome. I might be working for them.
Some amazing work happens at that Weta Workshop, I tell ya.